Best of five, love all. World number one to start.
One, love.
We definitely got a fight here, my friends. The first point and the counter loops come out. Net recoveries. Behind the table, Kunuk Jha hanging in there for a bit, but Fan Zhendong consistent and strong. Tries for the around the net scoop shot. Fan Zhendong's had some viral videos again. You can find these viral videos. World table tennis. No net in the way. You do not have to hit the ball over the net. The dimples come out a little bit. Good disguise there. Kunuk Jha shows push, comes in with an open face of the racket like he's going to play it soft, and then quickly flips the ball, a backhand pancake flip. Beautiful combination. Kunuk Jha coming in, realizes that ball is going to be too tough to make a big attack. And drops it half long so that Fan Zhendong has an uncomfortable place to deal with as well. Good feeling from under the table. Kunuk Jha keeps it baseline. The recovery does not shut down Fan Zhendong. Could have been a nice time for a snake, something to kick. At this level, though, players usually keep some topspin on it to keep the opponent away from the net.
Three all.
So first towel break, and they're dead even here. Fast long
four,
serve and
three.
Putting everything into the shot. Didn't quite catch what the fortune was there that Kunuk was apologizing for. Pressure on the parallel. Smart
four,
play.
Five.
Didn't go for broke on the receive. Knew he could get the opening attack. Kunuk Jha played 80%, but played for positioning on that receive. Just to leave a little question mark in the head of Fan Zhendong. What comes next?
Five.
Tight serve for an outright point. Kunuk Jha is going to be frustrated because he knows that every single point is its own battle. He's going to have to play with as few mistakes as possible. Convert every opportunity he gets. We're close.
Jump.
Kunuk Jha was warned about the hygiene and not blowing on the ball.
Five, six.
The pace there, the explosive power. Kunuk Jha again can block, but the placement's just perfect. Right at the baseline on the parallel once again, Wang Hao on his feet. Heavy spin
six,
coming in. Kunuk Jha. Fan Zhendong lets that one dip a little bit. Tries to add some side spin to it. It's funny, Kunuk Jha had to face Christian Carlsen in the first round. Christian Carlsen has been having maybe the year of his life. Beautiful
six,
step around
seven.
The parallel. Kunuk Jha in front by one. Now the last time they played, Fan Zhendong won 3-0. That was the World Team Cup in Tokyo in 2019. But 3 years ago, Kunuk Jha was 19. Fan Zhendong had already been a pro for 6 years.
Seven all.
Right there to clean up on anything loose. It's the serve. Very subtle in his service game. Deception is a key ingredient to earn yourself that third ball attack that Fan Zhendong just got. Oh, clever idea.
Seven,
beautiful parallel
eight.
Backhand. And then tries to go behind the momentum of Fan Zhendong, but just misses the line. Be interesting to see how the rally continues after this point. If it does. Down by one, USA's Kunuk Jha.
Let 7-8.
A little bit off the top of the net here. Game one, always that much more important for the underdog. And when you're playing world number one, just about everybody is the underdog. By world ranking, no, just about everybody.
Down. Eight all.
Kunuk Jha was warned for cleaning the table, said, sorry, I forgot I have to ask. Clever idea, slowing down the first block, trying to remain calm, change of pace as Fan Zhendong is used to these balls coming back deep. Kunuk Jha has incredible feeling and is able to slow it down. Takes his time, looking for the opportunity to punch back.
Nine
all. The pressure in here near the net. And now a lot of the muscle to follow. 9 points each.
9-10.
Trying to play touch, trying to keep the ball short here, but in near the net, it's Fan Zhendong who gets the first game point in game number one. Second serve here for Kunuk Jha. Ripping back in, goes just long. Kunuk Jha takes his chances, but could not convert. Trained together, spent a lot of time over the years.
One love.
Liam Pitchford actually having quite an outstanding match. Despite not getting the result he wanted, really taking Truls Morgaard to the wire, putting him under serious pressure in the deciding fifth game. I like this.
Love
from that camera angle, you could really see the depth behind the table that Fan Zhendong was standing. So Kunuk Jha, you could feel it was like a POV, point of view, role-playing game for Kunuk Jha, at least for you as a spectator, to see why he would hit those balls a little bit softer and more spinny to make them uncomfortable for Fan Zhendong. But a beautiful
one,
rip.
Two.
And is he still recovering from the follow-through? Fan Zhendong with the short stroke counter. Spin, short stroke, and wide angle. Tough to get the ball there. Great variation in the blocking game. Now, the main thing that I heard from Liam Pitchford, English as my native language, was able to hear a little bit over the music, was that if you're ready for the ball down the line, you stay neutral, you get it 9 times out of 10. He's liking to play the parallels. No need to overcommit to one side. Nice soft touch. It's funny, physicality, I mean, these two wouldn't even be in the same weight class if they were wrestling. But in table tennis, hands, footwork, speed, brain, so much going on. In table tennis, brain-wise, Kunuk Jha is smart as they come. Back edge of the table here for Fan Zhendong. There are only a few people who've beaten Fan Zhendong in the last 5 years that don't play for the Chinese national team. Patrick Franziska, Lin Winru, Tomokazu Harimoto, Dima. That backhand is one of the reasons why, one of the many reasons why. Side and topspin comes in from the banana flick there, that Chiquita. That shot felt very handcuffing. It kind of jaw in terms of options there. Couldn't turn on the ball. Just trying to create a bit more power with that backhand, countering. Long push, sneaks past. Kunik Jha on the touch game. Back up by one after 3 points in a row from down 1-4 for Fan Zhendong. Just amazing to me what players can do from tough positions. Kunik Jha getting very low to scoop up that first one. But in the short game, was able to keep the ball short after hesitating. Again, soft hands, learning how to cradle the ball, use the depth of the table on the diagonal.
5-6.
Kunik Jha making it uncomfortable. Again, he's not going to overpower Fan Zhendong in an open counter-loop rally. But if he catches him when he's close, he'll have powerful shots that don't come back, as you've seen. But again, it's how you finish the game. Game one was 11-9 for Fan Zhendong. And what's not to love about this point? Tough break here from way behind the table, trying to spin it from down low after a good fight. These rallies. Nice scoop there, slow top and side spin. A little bit of side spin might have bothered the contact on the other side. The parallels forehand to Fan Zhendong's backhand. Arguably the best backhand in the world, Fan Zhendong. Kunik Jha picks a fight with it. A few shots in a row, and that was for the depth of the table too, the cross-court shot. A more secure shot typically. Kunik Jha came very close at 9-9 in game one, but wasn't able to cross the finish line. Excellent power again, the explosion that comes out when Fan Zhendong just rocks back a little bit. Can lean for a minute in that second backhand so fast. Two in a row for Fan Zhendong, converts both of his serves to tie things up. It's never easy, especially not on the receive. Good quick decision there from Kunik Jha, but trying to drive it deep, just not enough space on the table. Table not long enough. That's what half long is all about, and Kunik Jha back up by 1 point. This will be a crucial point. In game one, he never got a game point, had the serves at 9-9. But even on receive, if he's got the 10, he's got two game points, he's found many answers on the receive. But first, second serve here for USA's Kunuk Jha. Ooh, and the touch game. Big points. Chance here. Kunuk Jha keeps it in play for quite some time. Second game point here for Kunuk Jha's second serve for the world number one. Oh, right down the line, smokes it.
Game two,
how would you like your turkey? Medium rare? And it's Fan Zhendong with the serves. Kunuk Jha with the momentum. Beautiful slap shot, the forehand flick, but well anticipated. Fan Zhendong brings it right back at baseline, punishing Kunuk Jha. Kunuk Jha keeps the racket high, though. That was pretty much all I could hear from Liam Pitchford between games.
Let.
Which was keep the racket high.
One love.
I think if anybody does that better than Kunuk Jha in the world.
Love to.
It'd be rare to find. Nice change of placement. Again, he's got the power, Fan Zhendong. And backhand, cross court, but still not the exact same spot. A little bit deeper to the corner when he comes off of the backhand shot instead of the forehand seatbelt shot across the chest that Fan Zhendong does. Beautiful down the line backhand.
2-1.
Think about the precision that it takes to keep the ball unattackable in this rally. That's what the short game is all about, where backspin is useful to keep the ball a little bit closer to the net so it doesn't come off the table, allowing that full swing attack. It's never going to be easy. Kunuk Jha knows this. The standard, one that he has for himself, but two that he has to have to put up the fight that he's been putting up so far. Or even better yet, to finish this match victoriously is going to take incredibly high standards. But a nice push here, Fan Zhendong. Little break off the net here. Fan Zhendong has been in that position over the years several times. Recovering net balls in these tight short games and making something from a position that looks unlikely to do anything. Man, weren't for that thick net clamp, you never know, could have been a roller. Seemed like a little bit of a missed contact there. Fan Zhendong with his hand up, but in this pace of play, the rocket backhand comes from from Kunuk Jha. It was actually the top of the net there, as you saw in that replay. Just a little bit to break that rhythm.
Seven, two.
Scoreline, this is the biggest lead that Fan Zhendong has had that I can recall. They'd been back and forth throughout. Kunuk Jha leading through a good portion of last game and actually capturing the game, so it's tied up.
Let.
Interesting.
7-2.
Okay, it seemed that the warning was the serve was not tossed high enough. Must be at least 6 inches upwards from the time it leaves the hand.
2-8.
A lot of players like to raise their hand in the toss and then sort of drop the ball. It's not how far it falls, it's how high it climbs after it leaves your hand. Oh, the power. It comes in and it comes back doubled. The increase here. Take another look. Long push, invited to the party. But it was bait. Could not see the hook through that little worm. Oh, crushed! After 9-3. That swooping shot from under the table, Fang Zhendong getting a little bit fancy. Just a 6-point lead.
Let 9-3.
Top edge of the racket here. The quality that Fang Zhendong brings in his loops, it's tough to stay on top of, and it's tough to really prepare for, because who else can you find that can hit the ball the way he does? That last shot did not look like it had so much spin on it. Now it's 7 game points for the world number one.
Let 10-3.
Soft chop block forehand. And a forehand flick from over the table. A slap shot from Kunuk Jha. So still 6 game points left for Fang Zhendong. The best position he's been in so far this match. Looking for that deep cross-court shot. Kunuk Jha just long, 11-4. Very close to becoming national champion at 13. 4 times consecutively, the first player to do that for the men of the U.S. to become the national champion. But this man here, world ranked number one, the world champion in the United States in 2021. So the defending world champion. How solid is that forehand flick? He's made it multiple times. It's one of the toughest shots in the game. There's just not a lot of flexibility in the wrist there. You tend to be off the ground when you hit it.
One all.
And heavy spin on this one instead. He's got room just a little bit, manages to get a full swing to come over the table without losing the racket or catching his hand on the table. Keen spatial awareness. Crowd loves the rallies. The pace comes in. So Fang Zhendong breaking out 1 point in front here. This is a must-win game for Kunuk Jha. First one was tight at 9-9. Second one he was able to capture. But the third game, Fang Zhendong left no confusion as to who the more dominant player is. Oh, burned as he turns the corner. Okay, so back from the timeout here, it's Fang Zhendong. Still has his timeout, still has a 2-point lead, still is world number one. Although that'd be weird to come back from the timeout and have your world ranking change. I guess if you were playing on a Tuesday during the timeout, I guess it doesn't matter. What is the sound of a tree falling if nobody's there to hear it? Well, your world ranking could change without you knowing it. The lead changed to 3 points here for Fang Zhendong.
3-5.
So Kunuk Jha within 2 here. Serves back on his side. What's he going to do to set up a good opportunity to counter back, cause some trouble? Long serve into the backhand, shuts down the Chiquita. Fang Zhendong holds his weight and his balance. Tries not to commit too early so he can turn the corner.
4-5.
Fast long serve and a parallel backhand. 2 serves and 2 points converted from down 2-5. 3 points in a row. You don't always get the first point out of the timeout, but Kunuk Jha with 3 of the first 4.
Five. 5-6.
So Kanukja on a streak here. So look at this. Kanukja with four in a row, now up by one. Second serve here for the world champ. The placement on the shot. He drops it just behind the net, mid-table. Good deep push here from Fang Zhendong. Smart placement. Tough to surprise Kanukja. He seems to be prepared for almost everything, at least for the last 5 points before this. And a good portion of this match, really. Just a 1 point lead now for USA's Kanukja. Second serve here.
Let 7-6. Let.
If you're new to table tennis, a let serve. There's no limit to how many times you can do that serve.
7-6.
And Kanukja finally finds the middle. 2 points down, Fang Zhendong.
7-8.
But back within one. Wang Hao there, three-time Olympic silver medalist. Spent 27 months at world number one, the best reverse penhold backhand the world has ever seen. Also the personal coach for the world number one.
Let.
Fans 7-8. A little bit confused there. Kanukja played a more aggressive receive than most do against a let serve. He's keeping his mentality here very focused. Handcuffing serve, perfect placement here. That reverse pendulum just barely off the corner. You wouldn't know from the lack of hesitation on Kanukja's stroke, but it has to be hit just right. We've seen him do it many times. Avoids the corner of the table, but wasn't able to bring the shot down. Double eight here for Mr. Triple Eight. Oh, and it comes
eight,
back.
Nine.
It comes back. Now down by one, second serve. Fight for survival here. It's a good setup there. And the soft touch, it does not climb the net. Fang Zhendong moves on through.